And thank you so much, Raphael. I am excited today. Beth Yohe is a good friend of mine. She and I have been working together for the last 2+ years around policing and public safety here in the Denver area. In just a moment, she's going to tell us a little bit about her organization. And she's been in this arena for a long time. I guess I'm kind of like Johnny come lately to the scene. She and I have been working together. She helped us to get the initiative started. She has been an integral and unbelievable partner throughout the entire process. And I'm just glad to know her and to be here with her today. And the reason, Raphael, and for everyone who's listening and watching, the reason that I asked her to be a guest today is because last week or so, she and I were at a open house for a nonprofit organization here in Denver that gives grants.